Filipino costumes, ethnic dances, and travel opportunities were featured at the 126th Philippine Independence Day celebration in Hampton Roads, Virginia. This was organized by the Council of United Filipino Organization of Tidewater, or CUFOT, and Norfolk Sister Cities Cagayan de Oro Chapter. Costumes from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao showcased the richness of Philippine culture as worn by past and present Mrs. Philippines of Virginia, as well as by FilAms community leaders and volunteers at the Philippine Cultural Center in Virginia Beach. It's the first time that PCC through CUFOT and Mrs. Philippines of Virginia Court held an event to celebrate Philippine Independence Day, and they plan on making it bigger next year. Meanwhile, the Norfolk Sister Cities showcased cultural dances of the Philippines, especially those from Mindanao, where Cagayan de Oro belongs. The event also highlighted the partnership between the City of Norfolk and CDO.
Well, we've had this celebration already 3 years for Filipino Independence Day. And of course, our community is very well supportive of it. We try to promote people exchanges, professional and performance and or visual arts in the country, in our city.
Norfolk Sister Cities is a nonprofit citizen diplomacy organization that fosters partnerships between Norfolk and its partner communities. Both Norfolk and Cagayan de Oro have harbors and are surrounded by water. These similarities make them perfect sister cities, says Cheryl McGarrigle, who previously led the NSC Cagayan de Oro.
We have a park that honors MacArthur, the history there, and the MacArthur Memorial in Norfolk Sister City. A park to commemorate the landing of General MacArthur. And that what connects the Norfolk City of Norfolk, and Cagayan de Oro. And also because of the layout.
I just graduated recently.
Madison Cruz is the title holder of Miss Southside Virginia and was the only contestant from the AAPI community in this year's Miss Virginia pageant. She says events such as this inspire her more to take pride in representing the minority, especially the Filipino American community.
Growing up, I went to a school that was predominantly white, and as I grew older, I learned how to embrace my culture. Events like these, it's just really nice finding that community. They supported me so much last year when I competed for Miss Virginia.
Monica Galozo, ABS-CBN News, Hampton Roads, Virginia.